An Elmwood Village favorite for more than 6 years is closing its doors, but you won't have to go far to get your juice fix. Ashker's Juice Bar announced on Facebook today that it is shutting down its locations on Main Street and Elmwood Avenue. It's not the end for the restaurant known for juices, smoothies, and sandwiches. However, they've recently opened up on Amherst Street near Grant and will open another spot in the former BAC on Delaware Avenue downtown later in the winter.